But I want to tell you, one of the things I'm working on, when we talk about inequality of income and wealth, you say, how did this happen? It has happened because of the tax system. You know, and nobody wants to learn about the tax system. I get that. You know, everybody's eyes glaze over. But you know, we have property taxes, we have sales taxes, we have utility taxes, we got little fees here and little fees there, and there's nobody keeping account of it. And every time they give another tax exemption, you know, they take property and people off the tax rolls, your taxes will go up. Because you don't have any tax exemptions. So if you don't have tax exemptions, you are ripe to have your tax increases. So one of the, I'm gonna work on that, whether, you know, and I continue to work on that all the time. A lot of people don't like to hear it, but we need to get it out there. Eventually, we'll reach critical mass on people who understand how it works.